Woodyard says no more pine, and all the sawmills are full on quota line. Diesel is up and the profits are down. Only people making money is them banks downtown. I've logged the Carolinas and Tennessee. I've cut wood throughout the whole Southeast. I run a cat in the woods and a peat I drive, and a logger man can survive. Logging folks can't survive. I can cut timber all day long. I can load them trucks from dusk till dawn. We make our own roads and our log decks too. Ain't too many things these old loggers can't do. From veneer white oak to pulpwood and pine, a logger man can survive. Logging folks can survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't slow us down, 'cause logging men will always be around. We pay all our bills on time, and you won't find a logger in the welfare line. We're from Washington State to the Everglades, and we're all proud of the places we're raised. We can grapple pull or run a high line, the logger man can survive. Logging folks can survive. I've got some good friends that work in the city. They look at all loggers with eyes full of pity. Oh, but I've worked hard my whole dang life, taking care of my kids and my beautiful wife. Oh, and folks always say they couldn't work in the woods, but I'm here to tell you, man, we have got it good. Oh, this country needs to wake up and realize, without a logger there's a loss of supply. I'd like to see a tree hugger use a pine cone and not live in a wooden built home, 'cause a logger man can survive. Logger folks can survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't slow us down, 'cause logging men will always be around. We pay our bills all on time, and you won't find a logger in the welfare line. We're from Washington State to the Everglades, and we're all proud of the places we're raised. On we can grapple pull, run a high line, and a logger man can survive. Logging folks can survive. A logging man.